ladies and gentlemen, to Harvest Marketing's coverage of the snowshoe mud races. I'm your host, John Kepler, and with us is the quiet man behind the scenes here, Mr. Kevin Edders. How many years has the race been going on?
We're going into our fifth year.
Now, you're doing this with United Mud Racing, but the benefit of this is the snowshoe fire hall, is that right?
Yeah, this goes directly into truck fund.
Well, it's a certainly worthy cause, and I understand that you've got another big race coming up in September. What are the dates for that race?
I think it's the 2nd and 3rd of September, Labor Day weekend, Saturday and Sunday before Labor Day.
Now, what are some of the features that we'll be looking at today for the highlights?
We have a world-class bog, which we have some of the best competitors around are here today, some scooper-tired vehicles, which can pull that bog in like under 3 seconds.
For those folks of you that may not have been to the snowshoe mud races in the last few years, we invite you to come up and bring the whole family. You can come in comfort, you can come with the security to know that it's going to be a great day and there won't be any problems. Here are three of the reasons right here. Marvin Shoemaker on my far right, Randy Cromer here, and Randy, I'm going to ask you to introduce the guest down here closest to the ground.
It's Sundance.
Sundance. Marty, I see that you're working with the dog. Can you tell us exactly what you do with the dog?
It's mostly crowd control up here, and we control anything that the regular security can handle.
Pretty much a psychological deterrent.
Randy, I've seen three or four dogs. How many do you have up here today?
We have 10 dogs. We have approximately 5 or 6 out at one time. That way we can do a rotation, because it does get quite hot. Dogs get tired during the day.
This, I would say, is probably just preventive security, because the crowds in general are very well organized and very well mannered. But as you say, the deterrent factor is very visible up here at the races.
Yeah, we've been doing this mud race here for the Snowshoe Fire Company for about the last 5 years, I believe. And we've had a few small incidents, but the crowds are getting better and much more under control with the respect to the security.
Well, you can see it's a family affair here at the Snowshoe Mud Races. Coming up next is the obstacle course.
his first race ever with a nice time.
CNC Welding and Fabricating on Main Street in Clarence specializes in stainless steel welding. From assigning to completion, CNC does it all. CNC can meet your special needs. They work up to 1/4 inch in all metals. CNC Fabricating and Welding features shearing, layout, bending, TIG and MIG welding, measuring, assembling, plasma cutting, and punch press. For any welding and fabricating need, contact CNC on Main Street in Clarence, across from the IGA. Butler Trucking Company is now hiring owner-operators to transport flatbed and bulk commodities to and from all points east of the Mississippi, also to and from Ontario and Quebec, Canada. You must be 23 with 1 year verifiable over-the-road experience, a good safety record, and current Department of Transportation physical. Butler Trucking offers year-round work, liability and cargo insurance, and no relocation is necessary. Group Bobtail Deadhead Insurance is also available. Call Butler Trucking Company now. There's a good future down the road with Butler. Welcome back to more of the highlights from the Snowshoe Mud Races.
Division. out here that piloted by Tommy Roman. But check this out on Worker
tractor trailer driver with flatbed or pneumatic experience? If so, Butler Trucking Company may have an immediate position for you. Benefits offered include quality home time, well-maintained safe equipment, a pension plan, paid holidays and vacations, and weekly settlement. You must be 23 with 1 year of verifiable over-the-road experience, a good safety record, and a current Department of Transportation physical. Training is also available for Class 3 operators who are recent graduates of recognized trucking schools. Call Butler Trucking Company now. There's a good future down the road with Butler. Dunkel & Grebe on Route 45 Center Hall is your home for John Deere. You'll find the largest selection of compact utility tractors in either two- or four-wheel drive with liquid-cooled diesel engines. Test drive a John Deere lawn and garden tractor and ask about John Deere riding mowers. There's one just right for you. The rough stuff is easy with a John Deere grass trimmer. The choice is yours at Dunkel & Grebe, where you'll even find a complete stock of John Deere toys for all ages. Visit Dunkel & Grebe, 1/2 mile west of Old Ford on Route 45, Center Hall.
Peck's Custom Truck Caps of Center Hall sells aluminum and fiberglass caps. Peck's guarantees custom installation, complete service, and a full accessory line. Peck's is now your Lear truck cap dealer.
Mountaintop True Value Hardware Store in Snowshoe invites you to come by. One stop will cover all your hardware needs for home and work. Mountaintop True Value Hardware has the best selection for all products and accessories. From automotive to gardening, from painting to plumbing, you'll find everything under one roof. Mountaintop True Value features power equipment, sales, and service at the same location. You'll also find a complete line of Forney welding supplies. Stop by soon at Mountaintop True Value Hardware in Snowshoe.
You just joined us. I'm your host, John Kepler, and you're watching the highlights from the spring 1989 mud races from the Volunteer Fire Company. It's our privilege now to be talking to the chief of the Snowshoe Volunteer Fire Department, Mr. Jim Kramer. Jim, it looks like a great day. Are you pleased with the way things are going?
Really am. It's really been a nice day.
I tell you, there's hundreds of people volunteering their time here. You've got a great organization of good people putting on a nice event.
Yes, we do. Everybody comes out to help when we get ready for this race.
Jim, I'm really impressed with the crowd. It's a good, decent crowd. There's a lot of families, a lot of children. It seems like a nice place to come and enjoy yourself.
Yes, it is. We tried to do it so that that's for families and for people, you know, with their kids to come down and see it.
How large is the Snowshoe Volunteer Fire Company?
We have about 475 members in our company.
Jim, what happens to the money that you raise at an event like this?
The money for this race is we put it in a special account for buying new fire trucks, new equipment, upkeep on the building. It goes right back into the community.
Well, thanks a lot, Jim. Let's catch this last obstacle course race before the hill climb starts.
Butler Trucking Company is now hiring owner-operators to transport flatbed and bulk commodities to and from all points east of the Mississippi, also to and from Ontario and Quebec, Canada. You must be 23 with 1 year verifiable over-the-road experience, a good safety record, and current Department of Transportation physical. Butler Trucking offers year-round work, liability and cargo insurance, and no relocation is necessary. Group Bobtail Deadhead Insurance is also available. Call Butler Trucking Company now. There's a good future down the road with Butler.
I'm an owner-operator, and I've been with Butler's for 13 years, and in my estimation, they're the best.
Hecla Sporting Goods is located just off Route 64 in Mingoville at Hecla Park. They feature a full line of hunting and fishing supplies and a complete selection of guns and ammo, including black powder guns and accessories. Hecla Sporting Goods offers 9 major lines of archery equipment, including Golden Eagle and Hoyt USA. You get full archery setup and service during and after the sale at Hecla Sporting Goods. They're a full warranty service center. Stop by to browse and check out their indoor archery range and ask about archery competition at Hecla Sporting Goods, your best shot for sports, off Route 64 in Mingoville at Hecla Park.
Hauser Auto, located at the intersection of Route 220 and 144 in Wingate. Family-owned and operated, Hauser Auto offers a wide selection of good, clean, used cars at affordable prices. Come check out the selection at Hauser Auto at the intersection of Route 220 and 144 Wingate. Accessories Unlimited is located at the intersection of Route 220 and 144 in Wingate next to Hauser Auto. Accessories Unlimited offers a complete line of custom accessories for your car, van, or truck. Featuring Krager and American Wheels, Rancho and Trail Duster Lift Kits, and Jensen Stereos, visit Accessories Unlimited next door to Hauser Auto at the intersection of Route 220 and 144 Wingate.
Jesus Christ was the biggest liar of all time. Or he is who he claimed to be, the Lord of all. For 40 years, I thought he was a liar. As a success in the business world, my friends thought I had everything, when in fact, I had little of value until I realized that Jesus is Lord. Would you like a better life today? I'll send you a free copy of my story and a personal letter that may help you discover that Jesus is Lord. Just write Jess, Box K95, Richmond, Virginia, 23288.
Welcome back to the closing scenes of the Snowshoe Mud Races. Copies of this program are available from the Snowshoe Fire Department. Don't forget the big race this September right here in Snowshoe. And please support the sponsors. On behalf of Kim Parsons, Michael Shields, and Frank Wolf, this is your host, John Kepler, saying thanks for watching.